आपके अकॉर्डिंग एक साइंटिस्ट क्या होता है और वो क्या करता है?
पता नहीं, आपको मालूम नहीं उस हिस्ट्री के स्टफ पर, मालूम नहीं
क्या मालूम, मेरे को मालूम नहीं क्या आप बोलते
हैं कि वो अच्छी अच्छी खोज करते हैं जिससे हमें उनके बारे में अधिक जानकारी होती है, तथा जो वो खोज करते हैं उससे हमारा हमारे देश के काम आता है, विकास होता है हमारे देश का।
वो ऐसे लोग होते हैं जो नई नई खोजें करते रहते हैं और दे हेल्प द society to get better and with new things.
These guys work day and night, okay. And they are trying to do something for their country or for the world.
He works hard.
Okay.
He works on science and technology.
Okay.
Then
this is the lab, that's it. And the studies and slogging, of that's it.
Scientists are always eager to know the new things and invent the new things.
Normal people, they are rather dedicated people.
They all are abnormal people, either it's Einstein or anybody. किसी को कुछ ऐसा कार्य करने की ज़रूरत पड़ती है जो जो कि इन्वेंट नहीं हुआ है, तो उसे इन्वेंट करने के लिए वो इतना घुस जाता है कि उसको आजू बाजू क्या हो रहा है उसको कुछ पता नहीं होता है।
They are like above the common man, because बचपन से कहा जाता है like you know scientists are someone who's above the common man.
Basically they are the late forms, because they always eager to know what the invention is differ from the other people, and to make their own impact on the other world. So
आपके अकॉर्डिंग एक साइंटिस्ट की जिंदगी कैसी होती है?
Basically they are a little bit studious, study minded, maybe a little bit self-centered, and they don't want to venture out,
okay.
Because they find this, the world rotates around the research and the books.
Engrossed in only one work, one research.
Yeah, if somebody is an outgoing type, adventurous type, he finds a little bit misfit in the complete setup.
Nahin, wo log enjoy bhi kar sakte.
Yeah, they do have a social life, not much of it, but I think once in a blue moon.
I think it's a very interesting field because I've seen in IIT PhD guys doing research.
I would say, I mean, I'm in the science field myself. I have a positive view. I don't think they're boring. Most people do find it boring.
Okay.
Or it's too hard, you know, physics, that's the view in most schools and most colleges. Physics is very, very hard.
Any
I
view?
Don't think they are crazy people. So no, I don't think scientists are crazy people. I think scientists are really cool. I think they are amazingly intelligent.
Really unsocial people, because half of the time they are in their laboratories, or half of the time they are doing their researches. So
I think it's very boring, sorry, but that's what how we have seen and read them. Like, but Abdul Kalam Azad has changed it a bit. But as the old psyche and the theory goes, it is quite boring. And
they have behaved normally, no difference.
It is absolutely different from the social life. वो सोशल लाइफ में आने के लिए उसको फिर उस तरीके का एक्टिविटी करनी पड़ती है, ताकि वो जैसे कलाम आजाद जो थे अपने तो वो राष्ट्रपति, वो बाद में बच्चों के साथ इन्वॉल्व हो गए और फिर उन्होंने बच्चों के साथ रह करके इंस्पिरेशन लिया। और
आई थिंक दिस गाय इज अ लिटिल बिट कंफ्यूज्ड ओवर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम एंड माइकल जैक्सन।
वांट्स टू बिकम साइंटिस्ट, ही लव्स दिस प्रोफेशन, तो ऐसा नहीं कि एंजॉय नहीं करते। ऑल आर नॉट आइंस्टाइन, कोई भी साइंटिस्ट हैं, सब ऐसा नहीं है कि हर एक 24 घंटे काम कर रहा है, दे हैव देयर फैमिली लाइफ।
क्या आपको लगता है कि साइंटिस्ट अपनी जिंदगी एंजॉय भी करते हैं?
नहीं करते हैं, लेकिन वो लोग भी करते हैं, लेकिन उतना नहीं जैसे जैसे नॉर्मल पर्सन करते हैं, उतना नहीं करते। नहीं नहीं ऐसा नहीं, क्योंकि वो लोग अधिक ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा स्टडी करते हैं, इसलिए वो लोग ऐसा रहते हैं। और लोग हमेशा क्या, हमेशा बिजी रहते हैं, अपने को बिजी बनाए रहते हैं और फालतू काम नहीं करते वो लोग।
समथिंग लाइक दैट
माइट बी दे हो, एंजॉयमेंट इज इन द लैब वर्क।
ठीक करता है,
24 आर इन द लैब
नहीं कर सकता, कर भी नहीं सकता, क्योंकि कहते हैं ना आविष्कार आवश्यकता की जर्नी है। जब आवश्यकता होती तो आविष्कार होता है, तो आविष्कार कब होगा? जब आवश्यकता होगी, तो आवश्यकता होगी तो आविष्कार करेगा, नहीं तो नहीं करेगा। तो आवश्यकता इतनी होती है कि वो डूब जाता है उसमें काम करने के लिए।
दे एंजॉय द लाइफ इन देयर ओन वे, दे एंजॉय द लाइफ विद द बुक्स,
विद
द रिसर्च, विद द लाइब्रेरी एंड देयर ओन वे ऑफ म्यूजिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स। दे टेंड टू रिमेन कोकून इन देयर ओन वर्ल्ड, इन देयर ओन ग्रुप, right? And they are self-satisfied in themselves.
Of course they enjoy, that is why they have chosen that line.
It depends from a person to person.
Okay.
But generally I believe जो साइंटिस्ट होते हैं,
okay.
The person who are scientists, they उनमें एक जुनून होता है,
okay.
And that thing makes them work at odd hours.
If they don't enjoy life, then it is their fault. They should enjoy life.
क्या रीजन है कि प्योर साइंसेस या रिसर्च का फील्ड इंडिया में एक अच्छा कैरियर ऑप्शन नहीं माना जाता है?
So probably because even though there's full intelligence, the government does not support it. They don't give enough money. They don't give enough resources.
शायद बहुत पढ़ना पड़ता
है. Salary, I think it's less and it's more difficult to survive, no? A lot of scientists go to America because they are better
more money.
Opportunity, yeah. More money and better.
Ultimately, money. See, that is the main thing.
So because you know that glamour and that, you know, that high pay and it, the life being secluded and monotonous is, it's not known to a lot of people. I mean, the field as to how much scope it has. So. And even in India, I mean, it's not appreciated that much how much it's appreciated outside.
Maybe people don't want to use their invention things and don't want to think much in a newer way.
Actually, when I was 12, I really wanted to be a scientist. But after that, I actually want to be an automobile engineer.
They find perhaps the field is not very much lucrative, okay, as far as the remuneration goes.
Actually, I want to be an automobile engineer because I want to make a car for India,
okay,
which will be cheaper, but at the same time, economic and its design would be world class.
The government is reason behind it because they don't provide funds, enough funds. Now see, in PhD, a person is getting only 10,000 stipend in IIT, and in foreign, they are getting in lakhs. Okay, and that 10,000 was decided 10 to 12 years back. Now, 12 years back, that 10,000 bucks was having some value of money. With 6% inflation also, if you consider, it's less than half. In fact, it's 30%. I believe government should release funds and keep at least 30,000 for a PhD guy. And raise the standard so that more people are into research.
Actually, इसमें कुछ ज़्यादा दिमाग यूज़ करना पड़ता है और कुछ ज़्यादा ही टाइम.
बच्चा सोशल एक्टिविटी से कट जाता है, इसलिए पेरेंट्स नहीं चाहते हैं कि वो सोशल एक्टिविटी से कटे, इसलिए वो नहीं चाहते.
क्या आपने इनमें से किसी के बारे में सुना है?
IITs, IITs. Okay. Do you know IIMs?
Of course.
Do you know IISc?
No, I don't know.
So आपने IITs के बारे में सुना है? IIT.
IIT के बारे में.
IIM.
IIM के बारे में.
IISc.
IISc का थोड़ा सा ध्यान नहीं है.
Do you know IITs?
Yeah.
And IIMs?
Yeah.
So do you know IISc?
No.
Have you heard about IITs?
Who hasn't?
Okay. IIMs?
Yeah.
So have you heard about IISc?
Sorry?
IISc.
No.
आपने IITs के बारे में सुना है?
Yeah,
IIMs?
No.
और IISc?
नहीं.
TIFR?
नहीं.
Have you heard about IITs?
Yeah.
IIMs?
Yeah.
And TIFR?
No.
So do you know about IITs? Of course. No.
Yeah.
And do you know about IIMs?
Yeah, of course.
Do you know about IISc?
Yeah.
Question, do you know about IITs? IITs. And IIMs?
You've heard,
yeah,
of them.
Yeah.
So have you heard about IISc?
No.
Do you know about IITs? IIT.
I know about IITs, okay, but
have you heard about IIM?
Yeah,
IIM.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Have you heard about IISc?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. So, do you know about IITs?
I have done from IIT, I'm passed out from IIT.
Okay, so do you know IIMs?
I am the, yes, I am, why not?
And do you know about IISc?
Yes, yes, why not? I am the myself with electronics and communication engineer.
Okay.
I passed from IIT Roorkee.
Do you know IISc?
From 1974.
Okay. So do you know IISc? IISc.
Indian Institute of
Science. Yes, yes, Bangalore, yes. I was
okay,
working
okay.
In Bangalore, Indian Institute of
We'll be right back.